Just got an email from Google saying it's your turn to try Bard. I wish they would have said, Brad, it's your time to try Bard. But this is my first time opening it. Just gonna try out Google Bard and see what it looks like. It's exciting. Bard is an experiment. So is Brad. Bard will not always get it right. Neither will Brad. Bard will get better with your feedback. So will Brad. So, all right. You can try. Oh, it's nice. It's like a Google simplified version of ChatGPT. That makes sense. All right. Let's just try one of their examples here. Yeah. I like that. It feels a little more personal than ChatGPT. Okay, so they've got responses, rating for the responses. Google it. See, that's great. So then it'll link you out to Google. That's awesome. So it's more integrated into their search product, and that makes sense. Let's see if we can do something like write me an article. All right, let's see what Bard does. This is meta, 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 turtles all the way down. Wow. It's showing you the drafts, it's kind of like showing its work here. Okay. You can ask for a new response. Okay. Make me a list of the best ways to make money online in 2023. Okay. Very solid. All right, so it's kind of just looks like a cleaner, nicer looking ChatGPT, in my opinion. You can see your Bard activity. FAQ. Yeah, pretty simple. They're going with the classic Google design of simpler is better. And actually, I think a lot of people could really resonate with this. It also looks like they have search, a voice search, which I'm not sure I can do while I'm recording a video, but that's exciting. So now you can actually talk to. Let me see if I can just do. Okay, so it's listening. Write me an article about how AI is going to take all of our jobs. So it's not fully integrated with the Bard itself, but it is just using like a normal dictation to take in your prompt. Write me an article about apples, and then I'll submit. So it is getting closer to talking to a ChatGPT or now Google Bard style AI. Here's an article about apples, and we've got some sources in here. That's all going to be linked back to their search engine. So if you have any questions for how to use Google Bard, then leave them in the comments and we can make some more videos testing out Google Bard and seeing how it works. And if you want to know how I'm using AI tools to write and rank articles for SEO, then go to bloggingwithbots.com and download my free course.